write this one into a metric form, a determinant of a metric form. And so this one is simplified notation a lot. And Einstein, he used another notation. He skipped this summation. He said summation, ZK, if we have two indices, which means sum of indices. Okay, you can, it's a shorthand notation, more convenient. But we have to pay the price. The price is, some student will forget about a summation here. Actually, we have sum, one, sum, two, sum, I, sum, Z, sum, K. After the summation, we have I turns only. I turn. For example, curl of A, the I component, epsilon, I, J, K, partial, F, J, A, K. We will use this, this symbol later on at the special relativity, chapter 11. We will use this symbol again. Let's call curl of A the ith component of curl of A, and divergence A cross B. A cross B can be written here, and divergence is a scalar, so sum I, sum J first, sum K first, and perform this one. Okay, so we can rewrite, since this one is a constant, so you can move forward, doesn't change at all. And this one, you can rewrite into two terms. This one versus this one, this one versus this one. So two terms. After differentiation, this term, the order doesn't matter. After differentiation, okay? So we can use IJK, IJK. I take it. So we can rewrite this one into change the order slightly. Change the order. Move this one to here. Change the order. So K is the leading terms. I say here. And this one we change. We change two times. Yeah, we change two times. Even permutation. Let's add permutation. Just change I and J. So just one times. Therefore, we have a minus sign. And A, Z, partial B, K, partial S, I. So this one can be rewrite into this form. B, K, dot. This is curl of A. And this is curl of B. So it's a simple proof. If you don't want to check, if you don't want to use the formula, you want to prove this relation by yourself, just use these techniques. That's for calculus. You learn when you are freshman. consider playing loop. Now, so we have this form, and this form we can rewrite Z e3x into I dl. Okay, keep this in mind. use right hand, sometimes we use left hand. 安培右手，后来你左手，然后最后你又不知道自己是哪一手。安培左脚，后来你右脚。 Try next one. Let's type this one. Let's localize current source M cross X over X after the value Q. Okay? And then let's vector potential. Now we are interested in magnetic field. So we perform curl of A and curl of M cross X over X cubed. Okay? M. Don't worry. So it's curl of M cross this term. Let me complicate. Look at here. Curl of A cross B equals B dot.
Two terms.
So we have six terms. in total, 6 turns. And after simple manipulation, we can simplify it into this form. Proportional constant the same. 3n n dot n minus n. 3 power. This one moved to here, and this one moved to here. This one, we have the same. This one moved to here, and this one moved to here. If we define n as x divided by absolute value of x. So, let's make magnetic field. Actually, magnetic field looks very, very similar to electric field. Okay, I already wrote it down. Very similar. You might say something. It's nothing different. We have x0, but no x0. Okay. Actually, there is the reference. In this case, we assume the center, the origin, is 0. Just the center. Maybe I should go back to here. Because of this one, we expand this term with respect to the origin. But in chapter 4, we can expand to anything, any position. Any reference point. The reason is very simple. Because in chapter 4, we have monopole. In chapter 5, we don't have to deal with monopole. And if we don't have to deal with monopole, we don't have to worry about the reference point. Remember, we have a rule. Let's say if we don't have the monopole, then the dipole will be independent of the reference point. If we 老虎不在的时候，那个猴子对。If we don't have the monopole, then the dipole turns will be independent of the reference point. All the people will observe the same dipole turns. And luckily, we don't have magnetic monopole. So we can expand to any reference point we want. That's the purpose. So we can simplify the calculation a lot. For the electric field, yes, we should consider monopole turns. But for our convenience, we prefer to not consider the monopole turns. Just assume the monopole term cancel, just zero. So we can write into this form, very similar to this one. That's the reason. Okay, so next one, I will give you another example. As in the case of electric dipole moment, here we characterize a localized current distribution by a constant quantity, the magnetic moment N, which turns an otherwise complicated field calculation into a simple one. If we have a circular loop here, just lying on xy plane, and we want to calculate the field, the magnetic field, due to this current loop. How to do that? We have two choices. For example, we start with Biot-Savart law. Okay, then you can calculate the magnetic field. Of course, you can do that. Or you start with vector potential, and then the vector potential will tell you this term. because we make an assumption, we are interested in a region very far away. Not localized here. Outside, we consider this case. Observer is much, much larger than the radius of the loop. This is the radius. Radius of the loop. Observer is very, for example, here, here, and here, very far away. Just imagine, we have a hydrogen atom, and we have a proton here, and we have electron move in circle. Okay? So, if you are an observer, and you are in a meter scale, and this is angstrom scale. Angstrom. So you are very, very far away. Okay, it's clear. So we can do that for far field. We can do that for far field. Let's do it for far field. Let's do it for an observer very, very far away from a dipole source. Very, very far away from the dipole source. So, what should we do? Just substitute these terms. N equals x divided by epsilon value of x. So just ER in the R direction. R direction. In the R direction. N. Current times the area. In the Z direction. Because the current is in this direction. Use your right hand. Point in the Z direction. Okay? And substitute everything into here. 3ER.EZ. Okay? Proportional constant. N. N. Okay? Divided by R cubed. EZ equals ER cosine theta minus EC sine theta. So in the beginning, we prefer to use S, Y, Z, and later we change it to, actually this one is Cartesian, and this one is spherical, and later on we change to spherical. Because use spherical, we can ER.EZ, let ER cosine theta. Becomes cosine theta here. Because this EZ gives us another term, and this one gives us EZ. Why we have minus so cancel, becomes sine theta, E theta. So we have two directions. One, ER obviously is in this direction. Where is the direction of E theta? This is G, and this is theta is here. So ER is in this direction. What is the direction of E theta? Here. E phi is here. E phi is here. Okay, E theta is in this direction, perpendicular to ER. So it's in this direction. Is that true? This coil, use Ampere's law, you can generate magnetic field. Obviously, magnetic field will in this direction. No phi component, right? No phi component. So therefore, no phi component. And just in this direction, so it's R component and theta component. R component, theta component. Therefore, looks reasonable. When R is much, much greater than A, the dipole field is a good approximation. Keep this in mind, approximation. A good approximation of the total field. Okay? So dipole field is a good approximation. pretty good approximation. And for EM wave, we will use this one. These two, again, for EM wave. Because some of the idea is quite similar. Thank you. electric field inside. No electric field, we can completely, not completely, unless we can cancel the electric field inside. Almost 99%, yeah, no problem at all. But magnetic field, we will strengthen, enhance. Very interesting. Equation looks the same, but it is completely different. Yeah. Equation actually looks very similar. The same techniques can be used in many, many fields. But the effect is completely different. Yeah. I will stop here. Q divided by, this one divided by is charge density. Okay. Rho times V. You can imagine that just the charge density times velocity of the charge density. Just consider one charge. But because one charge is a little bit difficult to define rho, so we prefer to define charge divided by delta function. So Q delta S minus S prime equals rho. Take hands. Yeah. outside at the arcade. So if you have any question, you can come to the arcade. I will be there. So
what is arcade?
Arcade is 中庭的意思.
我是你要做什么？他题目有。
if you can deal with it, you just keep going. But if you don't, well, this is the problem which is here. If you don't, if you can't deal with it, you have to find another approach. And here we use another identity to deal with the triple product. So you can find that this term is the first term of our force, right? This term. So we can use this identity to deal with the triple product. Okay. And here the curve of our B, our magnetic field is equals to zero because our there's no magnetic inside your volume B. The field is denoted by outside the space. So here your curl in your volume B will get zero, okay? It's turn. Because the B is denoted by the particle outside your volume B. So you curl on your B, you'll get zero. And another identity, easy identity. So you can write your force into this term. And here, this term, after you use the free theory, you will eliminate it by this term. These two terms will cancel. These two terms will cancel, so you can get the best. Next, keep doing. We use another identity to solve these two terms. The first term and second term, they have similar form, right? So use this identity. You can expand. This is by focus on the direction of our E vector. So you can write down this and here similarly use the divergence theory. You change your volume integral into surface integral. So this term will be changed into these two terms, and this term is changed into these two terms, and the same. This term and this term will cancel. Will eliminate these two terms. It's equal, right? And here, divergent B field has to be zero. Okay. So this term is zero and these two terms cancel. So you can sort it the answer E. Your F equals to this term. So the part A is solved. So we go to part B. 你其实会直接得到这个。